Here's a nice picture here from Mason, Conneaut Valley. Someone doing the cannonball into the pool with a 1,000-degree temperature. Wow, that you better go in the water there. And 100 feet in the air, jumping as well. Good stuff.